Every Sunday, millions of fans experience the power and rush of NFL football. But in 1976,
body goals, you're killing me.
For the Philadelphia Eagles and a fan named Vince Papale.
Vince, we've had some rough times, you and me.
Bob, things are going to turn around.
It was time to do something.
Welcome the new head football coach of the Philadelphia Eagles, Mr. Dick Vermeil.
That had never been done before.
This coming Saturday, Philadelphia Eagles will hold open tryouts.
Now.
You got to try out this weekend.
Nobody's trying out.
He's 30 years old for one thing.
The Eagles' biggest fan.
So the one where Vince runs around everyone.
Is about to take a shot at a dream.
Even if you're down there for 1 hour, you're down there.
What brings you out here? Would it be an eagle, baby? Yeah!
How we doing, AC?
I've seen glaciers move faster.
Where'd you play your college ball?
I didn't play college ball.
You mind me asking you how old you are?
If you don't mind me asking how old you are, Coach.
Shocking news from today's tryout. The Eagles have decided to invite one man to training camp, Philly's own Vince Papale.
In 1976.
To make this roster, you must throw away all fear.
A 30-year-old bartender.
Excuse me, my name is spelled wrong.
Nothing personal. But is it really going to matter?
Who played only 1 year of high school football.
You ain't going nowhere!
Tried to become the NFL's most unlikely rookie.
Am I supposed to run all this?
You can't wear quarterback pads. You won't last a week wearing those.
Nothing personal. Is it really going to matter?
Inspired by the incredible true story.
DeVincent!
You need to show me more than that, Polly!
You have a story, my friend.
One man is pursuing an entire city's dreams.
Papale is not making this team, and I am not going to be the laughingstock among the owners.
When I told you not to get your hopes up, didn't mean that I wasn't.
Mark Wahlberg, Greg Kinnear.
Let's go to work.
Invincible.